We got Charlie, we got Anna, Samantha, Garrett, Vinny, Trek. Trek, you Italian.
All right, we've got Italian edition mustard taste testing. We've got ravioli, kind of cold, olives. This is apparently liver. Liver.
This is liver on bread.
Yes. And some other stuff. I don't know.
This is liver.
You know, Trek, what is going on over there?
Why would I
Trek
love
is
that?
Strong.
What? Are you kidding?
There you go.
Alright, liver on three.
We got liver.
No, wait, no.
Are you ready, Vinny?
One.
I'll just
two, three.
Oh my god, Garrett.
Ooh.
This tastes so much better than without mustard.
I can't taste it because I put so much mustard.
Dip it in the mustard.
Dip it in the mustard, Samantha.
Wait, oh, I thought we were doing ravioli.
That's what you always say.
Worst oh, this is really sweet.
Yeah, this is actually worse than the liver.
The liver was good. I like it.
Yeah.
You want to go right?
It's not that good.
This is
terrible. Okay, next we'll do the ravioli.
You eat all the ravioli?
I actually don't
know. Okay,
I don't know if it's the
ravioli.
I don't know if it's safety.
Yeah, I don't like granola.
It's okay.
Ew, what's this ravioli?
It's just sausage.
Wait, it's so hard.
Oh, why? It's Italian sausage ravioli.
How long has this sausage been sitting out?
It looks raw.
Yeah, it looks like it's not cooked. We're gonna die.
You're supposed to put them in the oven.
But mustard makes it better.
No, it doesn't. Even smell good.
It smells like.
Oh, it smells like raw meat.
Yeah.
We're gonna get salmonella. I wouldn't eat it.
You get salmonella with raw meat.
You don't get salmonella with meat, dude.
No,
yeah. When did you buy
this? Open. Like 2 days ago.
Actually, salmonella.
Goldfish? Where?
Well, yeah, expert cheddar gave people salmonella.
Like,
two people saw it.
I don't
know. Should I eat it or not?
What do you eat?
I ate it. Regular?
So, that was it.
We'll see what happens.
Yeah, we'll see what happens to me.
Trek's getting
what's
in there.
What's the middle of these olives? Is
that's what
banana.
I said.
Tomato.
I don't know.
Trek touched this olive, so I'm like...
Okay.
You did
it. It should be a blessing.
I'm literally going to
yeah, you're
right. These kinds of olives. I like
black
olives. I think I'm
going to
scoop this.
Take a bite, bro.
Who's I don't know if I already eaten green olives.
Do you
have
any ears? Huh? That was so quick.
Yes. Ears. These olives are super salty.
You dip it in the mustard, yeah.
Yes,
it did! This one did!
Yeah, some of it did.
Oh, yours didn't.
Ooh!
Okay, I'm bad from this.
I feel bad for Josh that he doesn't have chicken
liver.
I don't
like
Josh,
oh,
boy, yeah.
Josh, you want to try the chicken liver?
I don't. I really don't.
You got the raw ravioli.
Nope.
Are you sure?
dessert?
I'm fine with my smoothie, man.
This is like expensive, like rich ham.
Salami.
Is the salami all in now, or is it that same thing?
The salami was delicious, bro.
Yeah, dude.
There's so much mustard.
There's so much mustard. Mm.
Lick it. Lick the plate.
Lick the plate.
Lick the plate.
Ew. Lick it, Trek. With your tongue at your fork.
Lick that plate.
Get the meat in too. Get the
meat.
No, I'm not doing
it.
Why don't you get the meat?
Oh yeah.
Best taste I've ever tasted.
It was the hottest thing I've ever seen.
Vinny, you didn't eat anything.
I had the
look at Vinny's plate. Wait, you're gonna eat that salami?
There's literally nothing. He's been eating.
You didn't want that liver man next to
you? No, you want it?
I love
it. Hey,
salami.
Never mind.